Mulaji, Uganda. It's hilly, rural country about 40 miles from the capital. It's in the Luwero district. There isn't really any running water here. So, every morning, the people, usually little kids, walk to the nearest source to get it and carry it back. Sometimes, it's more than 2 miles.
Near one of the world's greatest freshwater resources, the Great Lakes. I took it for granted, and maybe we all have. I never realized how lucky I was until I had to bathe in a bucket of cold water in Uganda for months. One night, when I was walking through an East African village where we drilled our first borehole or new water source, a young man named Gonzaga came to me and said, "You've brought us water, and water is life. That means you've brought us life. Thank you." I will never forget that moment. Gonzaga reminded me that water connects every single thing on this planet. It connects all of us as a human race, and it knows no boundaries. In Cleveland, we have 20% of the entire world's fresh surface water right in our backyard. And it serves over 75% of the entire United States drinking water supply. We're pretty rich here in Cleveland. Kids in East Africa are not rich in water.
Thank you. In 2010, Drink Local Drink Tap met a local school teacher in Cleveland, Ohio, who was writing pen pal letters back and forth with her students here to students in Uganda. And they were saying they had no parents, no shoes, no clothes, no books, and no water. The second Drink Local Drink Tap found out about that, we knew we had to help. So, a few years later, we have a few projects under our belt, and this year, we're looking to build 7 sustainable water projects in Uganda for schools that we're working with, in December 2014 and January 2015. There's a lot of different ways that you can get involved with Drink Local Drink Tap in our local and or our global work. Please visit our website at drinklocaldrinktap.org or feel free to contact me, Drink Local Drink Tap's Executive Director and Founder, Aaron Huber, at aaron@drinklocaldrinktap.org. Thanks for making your drop in the bucket and considering to make waves with us.